High school hoops now. Dunbar hosting Bryan Station. Jared Gadd for two of his six, working hard tonight. Then Jaquise Gray with the floater. Two of his 14 on the night for the Dogs. PLD up early, but here come the defenders. Jalen Burbage in transition. Game high 19 and 7 rebounds for Burbage. Michael Corio, the answer. 9 and all for him. Burbage and the boys, too much going the other way, though. 77-68, your final. PLD's first Fayette County loss since February 11th, 2016, in double overtime to Henry Clay.